this sound. In 2016, he released This Is Where I Live, which received a Grammy Award for the Best Americana Album. And the subject of the 2014 documentary, Take Me to the River, led to the creation of the Take Me to the River Education Foundation, in which he remains heavily involved. He is the recipient of the Rhythm and Blues Foundation R&B Pioneer Award, a BMI Songwriters Award, a member of the Georgia Music Hall of Fame, the Memphis Music Hall of Fame, and a 2020 National Heritage Fellow. Everyone, William Bell!
Yeah. gonna be learning a little soul, funk, and blues on you today. So just have a good time. We've got great weather, great atmosphere, great people. We love you. Take it easy. Oh. Yeah. Lewis, if you will, please. May he rest in peace. He changed the jazz music department in quite a special way. And we'd like to dedicate a song about life. Take you to church a little bit today, y'all. I never thought Sometimes when you're down, you have to pick yourself up. And you might have to dust yourself off a little bit. Say the same thing. You can start all over again. Just one thing. When you get back up on top, all of those so-called friends that you thought you had, they come running back to you. But by this time, you know where they're coming from. And you can stand and look them straight in the eye. And you can say, I see all of my so-called friends that graduated with me. Driving in fine cars. Bragging about big-time college degrees. I don't envy my friends for trying to get somewhere. But oh, they look at me and say, that's Mr. Nobody standing over there. Yeah. But oh, when you're down, talking to the men right now. When you're down, if you got a good woman by your side, that's all you need. A good woman to stand by you. Tell you everything's gonna be all right. Oh, I wanna say it one more time. Everybody likes to be on a winning team. Nobody wants you when you're down and out. Let's say it one more time. Song here now that we recorded. Oh, we're gonna- gonna do quite a few more. We're here for a minute. We're gonna do a song now that I recorded with a young lady out of North Carolina by the name of Judy Clay. And we recorded the song many years ago, and Judy is no longer with us, but we have Miss Phyllis here. Look at her, big hand. She's going to join me in a song we call simply, Please Let Me Have Your Private Number. Records many years ago. We won't say how many, but it's been many, many years. A lot of highways and curves and turns and potholes, but there were some good times too. Here's a song, my very first recording. We call it the William Bell National Anthem. It simply says, you don't miss your water until the well runs dry. In the beginning, you really loved me, but I was too blind. very first one. Now, moving on with some old songs. Here's one that we did that over 2.5 million people bought, and so we know that a lot of people identified with this song. And it was cut by quite a few different people. Even Homer Simpson cut a version of it. And he sold a lot of copies. It says, "Trying to Love Too." It ain't easy to do.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm